Hi, I'm Aaron Paul. You may know me as Jesse Pinkman, and I am here to break down a scene from El Camino shot by shot. Todd and Jesse find themselves in the middle of a desert burying a body of a housekeeper. Yeah, that was the painted desert in Arizona, actually. We were out there for just a day, I think. Either one or 2 days. Clemens and I flew out there in a helicopter and landed on set. It was a very rock and roll moment.
You want to say a few words?
Here, they're kind of doing a burial service for this sweet, sweet housekeeper, and he's just very uncomfortable, always uncomfortable around Todd. He's so brilliant, Jesse. Clemens, it's incredible to work alongside of him and watch him do what he does inside of the skin of Todd.
Nice lady. Excellent. Housekeeper.
Look at Todd, what a psychopath.
Hey, grab another pack.
Would ya?
There should be one in the glove box.
You find him?
He notices a gun in the glove box. This is his only opportunity, most likely his last opportunity. They're in the middle of nowhere, no witnesses, and Todd is a few feet away. If he's going to escape, it is now.
I'll take that, Jesse.
I think this film has really opened up how much of a just captured animal Jesse is, and how afraid Jesse is of Todd in this moment. I remember this scene in particular. I mean, Vince does incredible notes always. He just, you know, kept telling me, just don't be afraid to be raw with it and just go for it. And we're kind of left with this.
On the way home, I was gonna get us some pizza, a couple large pies, maybe a six pack of beer.
Yeah, Todd is such a psycho. He sees that this is a real possibility of his life ending at this moment, but he's so good at manipulating Jesse, and he knows that Jesse is just this damaged, caged animal. He knows he has complete control over.
What kind of pizza do you like, Jesse? Jesse, what kind of pizza?
Pepperoni.
Pepperoni, sure. Classic. I like that too.
He's just talking Jesse off the ledge here and offering him a simple pizza. It kind of breaks him. It all leads up to Jesse finally handing over his freedom forever. He hands over the gun. He knows he's Todd's sort of play toy for as long as Todd sees fit.
Come on. Look at that view. Should be a heck of a sunset.
Todd tries to sort of embrace Jesse, comfort him in a way, and sort of force him to look at what he's looking at. God, look how beautiful that place is. Hope you enjoyed going through the scene shot by shot. Watch El Camino on Netflix.
Shot by shot, bitch. Mark.
My man.